All right, family and friends, today we're going on a little adventure. Me and this clown here, he's ready to go. And we're gonna be going to a spot where there's no cell phone coverage, totally secluded out of the world. And this is what we're taking with us. Yep, I have a little cooler, and I got a solar panel, an emergency box. Everything that we might need. If we don't need it, we use it. If we don't, we don't. And I got some water for the dog in the cooler and a chair. We'll just be with nature and having fun. All right, see you guys when we get there. Looks like we got a little bit of traffic, TJ. Maybe about an hour and a half drive, we'll be there. So what are you gonna do, look for rabbits, birds? We're not here, we're not there yet. Once we get there, you can look for them. You see them? I don't see anything, do you? TJ, we're getting deeper in the forest. Are you scared? We'll make it and have a nice day. We'll have fun. You're gonna run and I'm gonna sit down and watch you. Where are you at? If we get stuck here, it's just you and me. We'll have pine tea and we'll have mushrooms, whatever we can find to eat. And if they don't find us, then I don't know what to tell you, buddy. All right. Here we are. Tight curve, buddy. You see that? That's beautiful. TJ, look at these views. Look at that. You like this spot? I hear airplanes.
find the bird. Get the bird. Get the bird. Come here. Come here.
Look at the shark fin here. It's called sheeprock. Did you finish drinking, buddy boy? Was the water cold? Was it good? Hey, where are you going? Are we done? Look at these views up here. Look at that. Look at that.